And tonight there will be a temporary closure on the ramp that connects the 215 to the northbound US 95. NDOT says this is for emergency repairs on that ramp. So the closure expected to last for about the next 72 hours. However, there's no exact time on when that ramp will reopen.